G'day guys, welcome to another Skyrim Special Edition playthrough.
Yes? What did you need?
Nothing, Serena, we're fine, thank you. Okay, so just a quick recap. Serena believes that her mother may have one of the Elder Scrolls that we're after, and she doesn't actually know where she's at the moment, but she thinks she may have left clues to her whereabouts in the courtyard of the castle. So we're heading to Castle Volkahar, I think that's how you say it. To check out the courtyard, and we're gonna sneak in a back entrance, hopefully undetected. That is the plan.
There's
anyway.
Been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Okay, good for you. And as you probably know, the castle is a very long way away. We're talking right off the map, and we're way over here, so massive hike. It's nice and early though. Just after 6 in the morning. So we'll see how we go. And like always, I'll try and take it as the crow flies, straight line. Oh. Hello there. Where are you, fella? I can hear you. There you are. Oh, damn. There was an ambush. I really only thought there was one.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later.
Really?
Hey, you're good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you.
Dude, it's stolen goods.
Yes?
So don't worry.
What did you need?
Sorry, but he really deserved that.
A fight.
Really? Oh. Damn. What are these guys doing out this time of day? The sun's out. What's going on? Okay, I think he might be dead. Yeah, I think he's dead too. Wow. Oh, these guys are really hard to hit when you can't see them.
Be careful.
Why are you coming at me, dude?
I see someone run past just now.
Oh. Yeah, I sort of did, but I sort of killed him too. I'm just gonna lie. No, didn't see anyone.
Well, if you do, grab him and yell. Bastard stole from me.
Oh, I thought he did. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I feel so much better now for killing him. Okay. On we go. Wow, we really need to put a stop to these vampires, hey? Oh god, these guys are not going to let us through peacefully, I'm quite sure. Yep. Hadn't even done anything and they're ready to take us in. Whoa. Thank you, tree. Uh-oh. Ow.
Broke?
Kadeem!
Okay, just need a little bit more protection, I'm feeling. And I might just take, I probably only needed one of those. Take a couple of potions and get back in the fight. Oh, I stopped moving just at the wrong time. I will not pay for that, you will pay for that. Damn. Lost you in the grass.
Don't.
thought that was going to be a headshot. Serena, back up, back up. Oh, shot him in the foot. Nasty. Okay, I'm pretty sure that dude's in the tower. Which way are you going, Wolf?
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Oh, wow, that hit. Awesome. Okay, I think we're out of it. Let us push on. And of course, my followers are lagging behind. Oh, does this belong to anybody? It does. Probably shouldn't steal it. And I'm just going to see if we can drop off the cliff here. I think we may get away with that. Ooh, sort of. Damn, that gave me a little bit of a shock. I've been poisoned. Holy mackerel, how many spiders are there? They're just lining up.
That'll teach you.
Damn creepy crawlies. And I think we'll go over the cliff again. Oh yeah, should be alright. Oh, dragon down there, it's directly in our path too. How unfortunate. Oh, don't go over that. Yeah, that would have been bad. That would have been really bad. I think we'll slide along here. Now that's a bit of a long shot. Wow, I almost thought that was going to hit. I think it's just a little too far. We'll get closer. Oh, this is a big one. Ow. Tell you what, Ash must have some really tough ankles, hey. Oh, you stopped running. I don't want to do that. There we go. Oh, the poor giants lost their mammoth. That's a bit sad. Okay, now might be a good time to get Dragonrend sorted. I'd say it's just about in range. Still going to be a lucky shot though. God, he keeps turning. Okay, that's
Yes?
hopeless.
What did you need?
We'll just get closer. Thinking that should just about do it. He still hasn't seen us. Okay, now we're on. God, I haven't hit him yet. Cool, I think Serena's taking the heat off me there. Love that. Let's see if we can kill him in the air. Oh no. That was it. You are toast, buddy. There he goes. Awesome. Ooh, nice. Human heart. Nasty. Okay, so I don't need 5 arrows. He wasn't too tough. Oh, come on. What's going on with this force? Seriously?
Yes? What did you need?
Oh.
Durza!
Have a bit of dragon runes. Oh, you're right, Serena. What's going on?
Done and done.
You just got your butt kicked by a bear. Seriously? Can't trust those goats.
Where'd you come from?
Yeah. Now, I'm just going to check my map here because I feel like we're sort of heading not in the right direction, but I am following the marker. Okay. Looks like we are. Yeah, that was weird. We'll just push on. That looks good. Oh wow, just a couple of frost trolls up there, at least four. I think we'll just skirt around, hey, actually, this guy's probably going to see us. Oops. Well, he's definitely seeing us now. Oh my god, someone's shooting arrows at me too. Where the hell did you come from?
I think you're bleeding.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Who is shooting arrows at me? Show yourselves. I think it was that little camp down there actually. I think that's where they were coming from. How's your head, buddy? Okay, I think we're right to push on. Really? You have to make that noise? My archery is shocking today. I'm missing so many shots. Oh my god, more frost trolls. Let's get rid of that creepy crawly. No, either way. I'm not even sure which spider I'm supposed to be going for. Damn. What the hell?
That'll teach you.
Okay. I have no idea where Evie is. Evie the fox, I haven't seen her for ages. She's well and truly lost, hey?
Where'd you come from?
Where'd who come from? What did I miss? Oh my god, more frost trolls. Behind you, buddy.
That'll teach you. Yes? What did you need?
That was bad timing.
Can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Yeah, so I'm looking forward to it too, Serena. Just hope we can sneak in there undetected. Well, that could be an interesting fight. Two Spriggans against a Frost Troll. Okay. Oh, Serena.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we've got wolves as well. Oh, and Drago. It's all happening. Everybody's out and about today.
Where'd you come from?
Look behind you. Oh, I got your back, Serena. I see that. Saved your bacon then. I did owe you that though, so real good. Oh, two great assault gems. Excellent. Score. Okay, that'll do. Oh, sorry about that. Pretty sure he didn't feel it though, so it's all good. Oops, bit of a misfire there. Really? Missed him from that close. Oh dear. Oh god, what did I just grab then? Some boots, maybe? I can't have too many boots, I suppose. Oh, what now? What? Oh, there you are. Whoa. God, that sounds so close. That is terrifying, that sound. You just die already. Let's just sort of shout out here. Let's just back those guys up a bit.
Later,
buddy. That is a nice headshot. Oops. Stop talking. You're freaking me out. I don't like it. Ooh. Glad I dodged that. Ooh. Ow. Right in the cranium. Wow, how'd you fare, Serena? Looks like you got whipped again. Oh, maybe not. Wow. Nice recovery. Wow, 6 dragon bone arrows. Really? These guys are tough. Now, was that a trip or did you mean to do that? Seriously. That was pretty specky. Who took 6 too? Okay, let's push on. Well, we'll never get there. Well, Evie's missing all the action today. I hope she's not laying dead somewhere. Maybe it was her that copped the brunt of that dragon attack. and not Serena at all. I didn't think of that. Oh, well, she's a tough fox. She'll come through. She'll find us. Interesting. What is a giant doing in the cave? Okay, it's not actually a cave. I'm gonna try and sneak past this fort. Not actually sure if there's anyone in here at the moment. I do remember clearing it out. Oh, yeah, there's somebody. I do remember clearing it out not that long ago. Looks like bandits are back though, so yeah, we'll try and just sneak past.
What was that?
Over here. Oh, crap. So much for that plan, huh? Yeah, it was me, it was me. Whoa! Target practice. Okay, so that first part of the plan didn't really work. Oh, God. How did that first one miss that guy? I thought he was going to run right into it. Uh-oh. Oh, I've really got to move. I've got to move. Getting hammered. Serena, where are you? Help! I'm just going to try and outrun these guys. There's too many of them. Just got a feeling I'm being chased. There's just that one guy that's sort of following me. So if I can just get rid of him. Yeah, apparently not. There you are. Oh my god. Oops, not a good place to stand, right? See you later, buddy. Quickly try and get a shot off on him. Oh well, these guys are tough. Time to run again.
I fought worse than you.
He's coming after me. Buddy, will you just give it up already? If you just turned around, you'd still be alive. Now these guys are coming. Where on earth is Serena? Okay. I think we're right to sneak away by running. Okay, this looks a bit unfortunate. Somebody's house is burnt to the ground. Probably from a dragon attack, I'm guessing. And it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon, wow. So hopefully we can make it to the coast at least, and then we'll probably set out for the castle tomorrow morning, I'm thinking. But we'll see how we go. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god. Pretty much backed straight into these guys. I had no idea why they were. Back away now, guys. I'm serious. What did I do to you? Ah, stop spraying that crap on me. Just back up, buddy. Wow, they nearly ended me right there. Whew, nasty. Ugh, that's just... Let's push on. So you may have noticed the textures here. I've actually got a few different textures running from different mods. I'll pretty much just pick out my favourites and sort of chop and change them up a bit. And most of those have actually been darkened a bit too, just to fit in better with the surrounding rock and mountain colours. It's just a personal preference thing. I don't want any trouble. Just passing through, guys. Really? You're gonna chase me? Same with you, mud crabs. I'm just passing through. Seriously, I'm just passing through. I'm not gonna cause you any trouble. You can turn around. These things never turn around, hey? They're like tanks. They just keep on coming. I don't trust you. Really, buddy? Back away. That's it. You just slither off back where you came from. Okay, I think this is as good a spot as any to cross. Ooh, that's dark. And it looks like I'm all alone. I have no idea where my followers are going. Wow, so peaceful. Okay, so I'm just going to start looking for a decent place to camp. Because we are running out of daylight here. And that'll give my followers a chance to catch up as well. I might just get off this bit of a mountain here first. Looks like a cave up here. I'm just going to quickly check it out. Shadow Green Cavern. Could be a good place to spend the night, actually. If we find some beds, we could always probably put the tent up as well. I think we'll go in. And hopefully it's not too creepy in here. Oh, yeah, that looks nice. Just going to recharge the old bow here. Not sure how long that's been out for, probably ages. Oh, hello there. Nice of you to join me, Serena. Yeah, this will be a nice place to camp, hey? Oh look, there's rabbits and everything running around. Well, that didn't sound too nice. Sounded like a bear trap. Just not sure if there's anything in here that's going to want to kill us or not in our sleep. It seems pretty quiet. I think we'll take a chance. We may just take it in turns sleeping, so someone's always keeping watch, hey? Well, no, that's a bit crooked.
Yes? What did you need?
I need the tent to be straight, Serena, that's what I need. Or straightish. Something.
Yes? What did you need?
Something like that. Let's try that on for size. Now, fire. It may get pretty cold in here at night, so...
Yes? What did you need?
A fire built. Could you handle that for me, please? Where is the rest of our tent? Maybe because we've got a roof.
Yes. What did you need?
The tent's not going to come out. We're not going to get wet anyway, so it's all good. All right, fire. We'll put a fire.
Yes. What do you need?
Oh, sorry guys, that's a bit loud.
Yes. What did you need? Yes. What did you need?
Oh, I'm good, Serena. Thank you.
Yes. What did you need?
I'll stop already. I'll go and make you wait somewhere.
Yes. What did you need? Yes. What did you need?
Oh, now that's a fire. Look at that, guys. Yes, I was a Boy Scout in my earlier years. I've still got it. I've still got it. Alright, that will do for this episode, guys. We're going to spend the night in this awesome, awesome cavern, I guess you'd call it.
What did you need?
We're going to be high and dry. And hopefully nothing comes and kills us in our sleep, hey?
Yes. What did you need?
Oh my god, Serena, you're driving me insane. Don't come over here. And then tomorrow morning we'll head down to the coast and sneak across to the castle and hopefully find this secret entrance around the back there. And see if we can find some clues about where her mother may be so we can track down the Elder Scroll. So thanks very much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please leave a like. And if you're new and like what you saw, then please subscribe to the channel for more content just like this. And we'll catch you guys in the next one. Cheers.